Warning. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death. Stainless steel cathode. Plastic strainer. Using ammonium chloride and citric acid electrolyte for gold stripping. The gold-plated pins are placed in the plastic strainer. Stainless steel anode. Switching to graphite electrode. More gold-plated pins are placed in the plastic strainer. The pins after treatment. Some heavy gold-plated transistors. Placed in the strainer. filtering the slime. Slime cake. Hot water wash. You can see the refining of the slime cake in the next video. Thanks for watching.